certain challenge for these two teams. There's a challenge for us in the Coventry Box, as always. I'm Martin Tyler, Aaron Smith with me.
Absolutely, Martin. Not too much of a challenge in that game. It should be a good game, this.
A little bounce there off the player, and it's gone across the line. And today, it's Manchester City against Barcelona. Forward, it's the Manchester City. Abidal with the clearance. Cleared, but only partly cleared. It's going to come back at them.
We have to deal with the danger totally.
And has gone out of play with the deflection. The referee knew what was going on in the build up, and he's now going to show the yellow card when he didn't stop the play from doing it initially, and I think the game benefited from that.
Yeah, I mean, he's done well because the play moves on so quickly, he's spotted his feet and
jamming. And now, Iniesta. Well, just look at him go with his dribbling skills. Quite a change at Manchester City now. Remember, not that long ago, they were in the third tier of English football. Now, they're trying to be title contenders. Corner and the effort of goal from it not quite up to that standard.
Look at him kicking himself. He knows that was a golden opportunity.
Eric Abidal, well, you wouldn't back against Barcelona, but I must say this could be quite a test for them. What a chance here. That will stop the attack. He's got to clear it now. I think there are two of him on the pitch. They must have cloned him.
It's just that, and as a defender, you think you've got a bit of time, but all of a sudden he's right on top of you.
Piqué. Terrific tackle. Surely! They score! That's a perfect break from their point of view, and very skillfully.
He had time to think about it. He kept it there. You have that time, Martin. It's a little difficult
for that to be told you to. And the score is 1-0. Could be an opportunity for Manchester City. Oh, it goes across. Great ball. Oh, the cross cut out by the defender. Neat way to stop the pass, break up the attack, and change possession. Iniesta. It is defensive third here. That was a well-timed tackle. Mario Balotelli. Possibilities for Barcelona. Well, the shot was from a decent position, but it wasn't a very decent hit for the ball.
Just seemed to catch the side of it, put a bit of spin on it, but nowhere near enough power.
Chabby. Pass is cut out. Half time now, and 2-0 is the score at the break. Referee blows. We're off for the second half. Great chance. Super stop. Go hard. Silva. Okay, hit with a tackle. That will be a goal kick. Lionel Messi. The pass with a head that worked out very well. That by Messi. It looked as though they were going to get the ball through. The defender read it. Here. There we are, final whistle.